Time for the next phase. I can't remember which one's susceptible to air anchor. Ooh. Was Quake 3 last through battle? Or life three. Go, Edgar, go. Oh, shit. Yeah, the iOS version of 6 looks weird. Where's that X-Ether? Jeez. Crap. I really wanted to reestablish life 3 before moving on to this. This fight sucks. Get right up in the air. I want to get through this battle as quickly as I can, or at the very least get that back part taken out. I wish I had a better idea of how much health they had so I could use a Mega Elixir right at the end of this fight. That back part's already taken out. It might not have that much health. I might want to use the Mega Elixir before double flaring. Gonna save my MP for we're almost there, guys. Almost there. Shit, I didn't want to jump. Maybe I did want to jump. Yeah, I did want to jump. I did want to jump. That was the right time to jump. Alright, here we go. I'm actually gonna turn my TV volume up if I can find my stupid remote, because I wanna hear this song. Here we go, my favorite song in the game. And the final fight versus Kefka. Life, dreams, hope. Where'd they come from? And where are they headed? These things I'm going to destroy! Jump. Let's do this. Reestablish Big Guard immediately. Attaboy, Interceptor.
atta girl, Terra! That laugh, though. I have no idea, Nomad. I wish I knew. Right, that was for world record. Yes. Good night, Nomad. Thank you for your help tonight, and I hope to see you again. Thanks for sticking around through the end. Well, through the end of the game. I'm still going to be doing other stuff tonight. Thank you very much, Bacon McShig. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself. That's the exact thing I'm... That is the exact thing I am going for. Just trying to be entertaining. Trying to give people a good place to hang out and have fun. Dark, I don't know what the next serious game is going to be. But I'm... I don't know. I don't know. RIP in peace, Magic. I'm kind of... Oh, God, I don't know. So many choices. At this point, it's between Golden Sun and going back and finishing and going and doing Terra, Ven, and then Aqua again and Birth by Sleep. Fish, I would love to do 7, but I don't want to alienate you from the stream, because I'm sure you won't want to be spoiled. I do have to do that as well, Akuni. Right, Master Ball? It's a bittersweet feeling, being done with Final Fantasy VI. This game is a lot of fun.
This is hilarious. I don't own Legend of Dragoon yet, guys. I'll probably buy it next week.
Loki as Edgar Roni Figaro. That's me.
Oh god, I wish I could stream Pokemon. I need to pick up FF4 Zidane. That's another one I don't own yet, but I will be doing FF4 for the PS1 at some point. Because, well, frankly, I need to play that game. I've never played it before. Hey there, Beastie. Link to the Past is a possibility. I could definitely do that. I do own it. Legend of Dragoon, I'd probably do blind and get my ass kicked. Thank you, Beastie. Thank you very much. All I've played of Legend of Dragoon is like the first 5 hours or so. Maybe only the first hour, now that I think about it. I've never even heard of that, Bacon. Nah, Outsider, it was years ago. I don't remember anything about that game. I don't even remember the character's main character's name. Quan Dark is Quan Cow. He's been in here for like the last. He was here for like the last half of six, maybe a little more. Chrono Trigger is a great game. I'm not going to touch that one yet, though. That's an undertaking and a half. Yeah, last half, Quan Cow. I don't know, Fisher, would you stop coming if I started 7? It really is beastie. And there's so much stuff he can do. Oh, I love this song. Silas's theme is amazing. Ooh, Xenogears. Ooh. What's that, $10 on PSN right now? Ooh, Xenogears. Ooh. Yeah, see, I don't want to exclude Fisher from the stream. And get to it, Dark, because Xenogears is coming. Not next, but Xenogears is coming. I love that game. I do need to replay 10 for the stream, Master Ball. Oh, don't worry, 10's not coming next. I just did that like a month ago. And that took, the doing the 2-10 games took a lot out of me. And I'm not gonna not do them back to back. And next time we do 10-2, we're doing a full playthrough, like 100%, guys. Like, we'll load the new game plus file, but we're gonna do everything. And so help me, if we don't get the perfect ending this time, I'm going to break the disc in half and never play it again until I get the PS4 version. I love Riku, but she's too young. So I look at her like a little sister. She's like 13 in the first 10. Like, she's between 12 and 14 in 10. Like, she's too young. She's only like 16 in 10 too. Lingeth? Okay, Zidane. You'll have to remind me if we get to a time where we name someone after you, though. $15 and $10, $17 and $10, too. I'm gonna wiki that real quick, because I could have sworn she was 14. Yep, 15 and 17. You're right. And you. But I was already in the game. I didn't name anyone after the character you. True Master Ball. And there went the last piece of Magisite. Good night, Zidane. No! Catch her! Catch her! The little kids from Mobley's. Nice outsider. Do it right, Katarin. If I play anything beastie, it'd be the PS1 version of FF1. Yeah, I can only stream off of consoles. And we saved the world. Later, Zidane. One second, guys. I'm gonna put down my headset and go look at my game collection real quick. See if anything really pops out at me. And as I thought, something did actually pop out at me. I think the next game I'm going to stream, I think, is going to be The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword.
I think. I don't own Legend of Dragoon yet, Murder Train, and I can't really afford it till my next paycheck. And I don't own Grandia. But welcome to the stream, nevertheless. Ashy Cakes, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I just finished up. Do I want to do Skyward Sword right now? What I really want to do is the Xenosaga trilogy, but I don't have a PlayStation 2. I wish they would release those on the PlayStation Network. Essentially Master Ball. I'd do 5-6 then Tactics Outsider. But that's because I'm not a fan of Tactics. Oh, I appreciate that, Dark. I could stream The Last of Us, and if I do that, then I can have face cam. And I would be able to give my capture card a break, which would be nice. I'm sure my capture card would appreciate the break. They're all fix it, Felix. Nice. How did you enjoy it, Murder Train? Personally, it's one of my favorite games on the PS3. And I got the PS4 remaster for Christmas, and I've yet to play it all the way through. Yeah, the Final Fantasy theme, Outsider. This is such a great track.
I don't know. I want to. The next game I want to play, like the next long play I want to do on stream, I want it to be a game that I have, like, a super big emotional attachment to. Like, I want it to be a feelsy experience. All right, Master Ball, sounds good to me. I would love a Final Fantasy VI prequel. This game is so good. Well, that's the thing, Cooney. I don't know if I want to start another giant RPG right after I just finished this one. Yeah, Terra's technically blonde, but the game couldn't handle making her blonde, so it gave her green hair for some reason. Celes. Loved that scene. I love that FMV. Yeah, let's not speak of the helmet. What happens in the helmet stays in the helmet. Nah, Fisher, you rescued her from the that jail cell. Yes, I did Murder Train. I got Ragnarok and then I traded it in at the Coliseum for Illuminata. Or Illumina, whatever the hell it's called. Later, Dark. Hope to see you tomorrow night. All right. Let's see if the stream breaks when I quit back to my PlayStation home screen. It might break the stream, though.